The stage and screen actor Tim Pigott-Smith has died.
It's not enough to say that I'm English and you're Indian. That I'm the ruler and you're one of the rulers.
He'll be well remembered for his portrayal of Ronald Merrick in the epic drama Jewel in the Crown in the 1980s, for which he won a BAFTA. And in his most recent role, he played Sniggs in the new BBC adaptation of Evelyn Waugh's Decline and Fall.